Hey, never thought I'd see the day, boy. Buying mom's a dream car. It's time to get it popping. Let's go. Made it all through the struggle. Made it all at the muscle.
The Wealthy Empire Network. I came up from nothing.
Turn nothing to something. Yo, what's up, y'all, man? So today is a legendary day, man. I'm about to buy my mom her dream car. All right, man, this has been a goal forever, you know, and I just want to thank God, man. I cannot thank him enough for what he's been doing for us and just being able to be a blessing. Really, it ain't all about me making the money. It's about what I can do with the money, you know what I'm saying? And I always had a heart to help other people grow, win. You know, I love to see people win. I love to see people prosper, you know what I'm saying? I think that's really why, you know, one of the main reasons why the Lord allowed us to see this kind of wealth so early in life is because he knew that we would, you know, give it away. He knew that we would bless other people with it, you know, to change their lives, because, you know, that's just what it's all about. So, I mean, I'm going to be able to do this today. I'm the youngest of five. You know, I'm the youngest of five. My mom turned 60 this year. She always wanted the Buick Enclave. That was just her favorite dream car. She always talked about. Didn't ever think I was going to be able to do this. You know what I'm saying? Just the fact that I'm able to even talk about it is insane. So I'm about to pull up to the Chase and grab this cashier's check, man. And we're going to go to the car lot. I'm not going to surprise her because she's very picky. So I let her the other day. I took her and let her, you know, pick, you know, the one that she wanted. And then I told her I would come back with her and we'll cash out on it. And so that's what I'm going to do today. We're going to pretty much cash out. So y'all follow me to the bank and then we're going to go to the car lot, man. I'll see y'all in a minute.
Just pulled up, baby. Let's get to it. Cashier's check. $28,000, man. All glory to God. Couldn't do it without him. Factories. Let's get it.
We have arrived. And there's the whip. So we got to go get it. Yep. So what y'all think, man? Thing is nice. Real nice. Yep, we're getting all checked out right now. She's checking out the bed. But yeah, this thing is, it's lit, man. She loves it. She happy. God is good. Jack sitting over there looking sexy. Yeah. So yeah.
She's sitting in the back. It's roomy.
She ain't gonna be back then.
For them 12 grandkids, I think.
Kids is real good, but I'm coming
big people there. TV. Yeah. This one nice.
Yeah.
All right, mama. So, how you feel?
You videoing me?
Oh yeah, you videoing.
Video.
I know
excited.
You don't.
I'm trying to figure out how to do this steering wheel.
Got to drive out the dealership now. There we go. Yeah, man. So we got it done. Mama's super happy. You know what I'm saying? Been a blessing. Sheesh, that's crazy, bro. Like, that's dope. But hey, I say all that to say this, y'all. You can do whatever you want. And life is short, bro. So y'all gotta live it up. Y'all gotta get to these goals, man. Life is super short. So many people in my city that I know and died and passed away at young ages, man, and stuff like that. And they never got to live their dreams, man. I'm doing it for them too. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing it for the homies I lost. You know what I'm saying? That I know had big dreams and I know wanted to do stuff. And it's like, dang, bro, you're not here no more. You know what I mean? So I do it for all of them people, man. And I do it just really to inspire the world, man. Like, you can come from nothing. Literally, and a year and a half can make a difference. You know what I'm saying? A year and a half's time was just, you know, grinding and putting in that work. You know, it's been longer than that on the journey, but just to come up, you know, alone has been like a year and a half. You know what I'm saying? Now we looking for, you know, $1 million cribs and stuff like that. Potentially could buy my mom a new house, you know, in the future here coming up. All kind of stuff, man. Just been a blessing. I'm going over some bumps, y'all, so bear with the bumps, but it started raining like crazy. So we had to I didn't want to film too much more in there as it started raining, but headed home to the wife now, y'all, and
man, yeah, like whatever it is that y'all want to do, bro, like Forex, like for real, y'all got to go hard at it. You got to treat it like school. You got to treat it like you did with school. You went to school for 12 years or you went to college for 4 years. You know what I'm saying? You didn't complain about that. You know what I'm saying? You got to treat Forex stuff the same way. Online business, going here, whatever it is, you got to treat it the same way. You got to, that longevity is what's really going to take you over the top. You know what I'm saying? So for those of you, my bad if y'all get a lot of jitter. But for those of you who want to do Forex long term, man, you got to really do it. Like, you, it got to be some, you got to put some years in it. You know what I'm saying? You can make money and be profitable, you know, pretty early, but you want to sustain it, you got to just be in the game for a long time. Just be in there. You know what I'm saying? Just do it. Keep practicing it. Keep doing it. Failing and all. Just keep going. You know what I'm saying? You'll be good. But by the grace of God, man, I'm going to still be able to, you know, make more money to be able to bless more people. That's what it's all about for me. I get more enjoyment out of seeing other people happy, man, paying other people's bills, you know, they rent, and just helping people in general. I just love it, man. I love to do it. I always pray for wisdom like King Solomon, you know, the richest and wisest man to ever live on this earth. You know what I mean? I always pray for wisdom for the Lord, you know, to be able to help me not only to make the money, but to, you know what to do with it when I get it, so I don't, you know, splurge on things I ain't supposed to at the time, you know, at a certain time. The money that I spend now is just extra bread, you know what I'm saying? Because we, our living expenses is not that much. You know what I mean? That's how you got to do it. Keep your expenses low and your income high, and you can do stuff like this all day. Like, it's nothing, not even hurting. Spending $28,000, not even hurting, not one bit, you know what I'm saying? All cars paid cash, period. Mom's, man, she's super happy, though. I know she happy. She about to be calling me probably here in the next 10 minutes once she get to the house and be just telling me all kind of stuff, because she been wanting that car forever, man. So it's a blessing. But, yeah, I love y'all, man. I'm going to see y'all in some other videos. Peace.